Our genre is fridge rock, and this is probably why this is called It's Not in the Fridge.
Starts getting fucking real.